a nursing home. Your mom works at a nursing home. So I go to school in Baltimore, actually. But I go visit the nursing home, and I go check their medicines. So, you know, some older people, they're on a lot of drugs, right? So sometimes it's really confusing for them not to get their drugs all confused with each other. So I sit down with them, and I help them clarify what drugs are the best ones to take.
Do you know
Kara Hart? I do know Kara
Hart. She works there.
Okay. I currently work at Johns Hopkins Hospital in Baltimore. Do you know Johns Hopkins? So basically, we all know that we see pharmacists in CVS, but we also see, what we don't see is that pharmacists are also in the hospital. When people get sick and they're in the hospital, and they need medicine to feel better, there's pharmacists there that you don't really see. A lot of times you see the nurses, but the nurses get the drugs for me. I'm really the key person there. It's really me. So the pharmacists play a really important part. They just give you the drugs, but they also make sure the drugs that you're getting are right for you and right for the right disease or the right sickness that you're going through. Does everyone understand that? Any questions so far? Does everyone know where their heart is? Yeah. So one of the first things I learned when I go to pharmacy school was to take their blood pressure and learn how to listen to the heartbeat. So does anyone know what this is called?
My friend loves that.
Give me a high five. Yes.
My friend loves to play with that.
Loves to play with it? Does anyone want to come try to check my
heartbeat?
So which way is it going? Perfect. And try this heart.
It's heavy.
It is heavy. Where's my heart?